This is how to reset your service warning light on your Volkswagen Golf. This is a 2002 model. We're going to be using the trip button and we're going to be using the timing button. So nice and easy. Press and hold the trip button, turn the ignition on. You can see it says service. Come over to the time button, twist it clockwise. As you can see, the dash is reset. Cycle the ignition, start up, all done. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.